Cweave from Dallas asks a really interesting question. When permanently redirecting 301, a large number of domains, for example, more than 10 domains to one, does Google flag this as suspicious? What considerations does Google look at? For the purposes of this question, let's assume this is a consolidation move. I think there's plenty of valid reasons why somebody might do this. So for example, if you have Google, there are a ton of people who registered Google typos, and we try to get those because you don't want people to get confused or get malware. So we end up with a portfolio of lots of Google-related domains, even things like Google sex and Google porn, you know. And so I think it's perfectly logical to have misspellings of Google and all that stuff, just do a 301 to Google's homepage. So that's what I think Cweave was talking about when they said consolidation move. At the same time, if we see a ton of 301s all going to one domain, then we might, you know, take a look at that. You could certainly imagine someone trying to abuse that or do spam, so we could, you know, we might take a second look or scrutinize that. But if all you're doing is trying to consolidate misspellings or a bunch of brands, and by brands I mean, you know, a bunch of domains that you've registered that are variants of your domain and you really only have the one domain, I don't foresee that being a problem. Because people would check it out, or if someone reported it as a spam thing, if we took a look, we'd just see, oh yeah, they're just consolidating their brand. So Google might take a look, but I don't consider that that would be a large problem.